Hello, this is Stir505 and welcome back to another Minecraft survival video. Today in this video, this is episode number 6, I believe, of our survival series. In the last episode, we worked on brewing some potions for various occasions. So what I've done in between videos is actually improve the brewing room. So in the last video, if you remember, we had one brewing stand. I've gotten a second one, so we have both of them now, as well as if I've moved this unlimited water source underground so that we can flip up these trapdoors, and that works. I've also put this as the floor because I thought it fit the theme a little better, and that's what I've done. Got the potions from the last episode, so now we have our brewing room complete, and I quite like it right now. As well, some other changes I've made is I've made this flooring for the enchantment room purple wool, because as well in the last video we got the sheep pen. We put some sheep in there, so I've been working on collecting purple wool, which I'll show you. Yeah, we have some sheep here, and I've dyed one of them purple, so we've been collecting wool. I haven't collected, this is a new sheep I just barely got, so I haven't collected any wool yet, but now we have a black sheep, so we can get black wool, and then a purple sheep, so we can get purple wool and red and white. So yeah, we're good on sheep, and as well, we got the pigs and cows, so that was good last episode to get the farm done. But in this episode, I wanted to do more building, even though we did do building in the last episode. So what I've done is I've hollowed out this hallway all the way till we hit the surface, so I guess outside again. And I wanted this to be my bedroom, so what I've done is I've put a... out of sandstone, I've made an outline of what I want the shape of the room to be. So I thought it'd be cool if we did like a disc kind of shaped room hanging out of the hill. So that's the plans. I have all the materials on me. So to get started, what I wanted to do was do... I made a stone cutter just for this reason, is I want to make sandstone slabs. So yeah, probably gonna need quite a few of them. I'd say, yeah, close to 30 maybe more. We'll see. So for now, we're gonna use these. What I want to do is I want to do a layer of slabs underneath the sandstone. So, like this, I want to do a layer of slabs. I think that would be cool. And I'm not gonna cut corners either, because I prefer the look of having the corner there. So that's what I'm gonna leave in. So then we're just gonna do one like row or outline, I guess, of sandstone slabs, and then the rest of it I'm just gonna fill in with normal oak wood. And then we're gonna do, this is the only layer of sandstone till the roof, which I want to do out of kind of the same pattern, but I'll show you when we get to the roof. Oh, yep, we're definitely gonna need more. Let's see how many more we're gonna need. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9 or 10? I lost count. I'm not quite sure. Let's make 10 just to be safe. And then we'll should be finished with all the sandstone slabs we'll need. Okay, there's 10. And then we won't need too much more sandstone, but we will need a little for the roof. But we should have more in the chest. So let's put this... Let's see, where were we? Yeah, I think we will end up needing 10. Let's see. There we are. And then... Yep, 10. There we go. And then this next layer, I just want to fill in with normal oak wood. And we'll have the floor done, and that's a big part of making it easier to build. Because I was going to start building the walls first, but that's difficult when you don't have a floor to stand on. Because this is just floating over this area. And then I was thinking about adding like pillars holding it up. I mean, we don't need them, obviously, because most of the blocks in Minecraft don't react with gravity. But I still think it would look nicer if we did that. We need a... wrong thing. Need another stack. I think I'm definitely going to need to go get more wood. I know I have a little in the chest, but not too much. There we go. So now the floor is done. Yeah, let's go to bed. I don't want a creeper to fall down off the mountain and end up blowing us up. That would be terrible. So, yeah, in the morning we'll do the walls. And then for the ceiling, I have a few ideas. I kind of mentioned that I want to do the same pattern, but then I might want to do it just out of wood. I'm not sure yet. So, let's go up two blocks. So it's three tall, and then we'll do. Oop. Wrong thing. Okay. Fill all this in. And then there's a few areas I want to cut out to make some windows, but we'll do those once we finish the walls. And yeah, so let's cut out those window holes. And I've made a little extra glass for those. Oh, come on. Yeah, I want on each side, except of course where the door is, because you need a door. I mean, we could do a ladder up the middle, but then again, I want it to be connected to the house. We're gonna do windows here, and then on the other side. I was debating doing a balcony right here, but I think it looks better with a window, not a balcony. And there we go. Did I? Eh, it's not worth it. I'll maybe get it later. And I've made, I think, should be plenty of glass. Because it's only six blocks for every window. There we go. And then one more window. There we go. I think that looks nice. Got a good view. Let's see. Okay. So I'm gonna go get some more materials and then I'll be right back. I got some more resources made up for what I think we should need. So how I wanna do this is I wanna do stairs on this outside layer. And then we'll do one layer of wood, and then so it's kind of like the opposite of the pattern on the bottom, and then the inside will be sandstone. Oh, hop up here. But then this will cover up the windows because I can't stand glass like being shown on top. I don't know, I just don't like that type of design. I mean, I guess in some case scenarios it does look okay, but not for this type of build right here. So then let's see. Then we need to do stairs here as well. There we go. Okay, and then let's see. I got a lot of wood, so we should have plenty of wood. We're gonna do one layer, just like tracing the bottom layer of sandstone, pretty much is all we're doing. And then around. And it also covers up these gaps that are left by the stairs, like for example right there. It will fill those in so you can't see, and it matches nicer because it's wood. Okay. And then, oh, didn't mean to place that. That's okay though. Like that, and then I think we're almost done. There we go. Okay, and then we're just gonna need to place sandstone. I sh think I should have got enough, but we have another stack in the chest if this ends up not being enough. Okay. Fill this all in, and then that's the whole outside done. I think this m will be enough. I hope so. I think, yeah, it should be enough. There we go. And oh, almost perfect. But there we go. And then I'm just gonna place a few torches up here just to keep stuff from spawning and blowing it up, which would be terrible. Okay, but there we have the basic room done. Now, so I wanted to do some like pillars holding it up, just two of them, and I might fill the hill in around there, but that'll be later on. But we can do the pillars now. I kind of like the how I thought we could do them is like this, and I think it looks nice with the build. And then just do stairs there, and then stairs there. It kind of makes it look like it's supporting the build. So let's take a look at our build. Yeah, I think that looks nice. I think it's a nice room. Oh, heard something down here. Oh, that's just squid. There's a drown with a trident. Let's go kill it. Oh yeah, this glitchy water. Oh, and a zombie villager. Oh, nice, we got a trident. Must be a village nearby. Okay, but anyway, I think this is a nice looking bedroom. And of course, eventually we're gonna have more stuff out here. But for now, it's the only thing out here, and I think it looks nice. Just hanging off the side of the hill. So I'm gonna put some torches on these pillars. Like, right there. There. And then on the other side. There we go. Okay, let's go inside, and then we can actually move stuff into our... Oh, let's not go around that way. But we can move actual stuff, like a bed, into our bedroom. Okay, and then... One of the reasons I dyed the sheep red is because I wanted to have a red bed. I don't know, I just always liked the look of the red bed, so I thought we could make one. So we'll grab a few pieces of red wool here. And make one of those. Let's see. Beds right there. Okay. So let's go put some stuff in here. Make it look nicer. I also kind of want to light it up with glowstone, so we might do that. I just want to have my bed right there for now, though. I think that looks nice. Yeah, what I think I might do is let's go grab some glowstone dust. Let's see. We should be need 12 pieces of glowstone, and I believe it's 4 dust. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, there we go. Okay, and then I think we have to actually craft that in here. Yeah. Whoa, wait. Yeah, it's 4 pieces to a piece of glowstone. Right? Yeah. Did I not get enough? I don't know. We're gonna need more than that, though. Am I thinking the wrong amount of glowstone? I must be. I'm just gonna grab a lot. You know what? I think I was thinking the wrong amount. Let's go see what this does, though. Because is it... I think it's 3 tall, maybe not 4 tall. Let's look. Yeah, it's 3 tall, so will this be enough? Yeah, it will be. Okay. Ah, there we go. There we go. Okay. I think that looks good for a light source. And then, let's see, let's go get a chest. Can I just make a, yeah, let's make a crafting table. Put that in here. And then let's make a furnace and a chest. There we go. And then on this side, maybe put some bookshelves, which I don't have on me, but I'll get some and we can put some bookshelves there. Just put some of our stuff in here I don't need. There we go. Just store that in there for now, I guess. Anyway, so I think I'm gonna leave the video here. It's kind of a shorter video. But I think it was a good video. I just wanted to get this room out of the way. So now that it's all done, I'm glad that we have a room. Because before, we were just sleeping in the entrance to the home. So now it's good to have an actual room. So anyway, I hope everybody enjoyed the video. And I'll see everybody later. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.